It wasn't that bad, to be honest. There was enough flexibility in the suit for me to be able to do what I needed to do. Under the rain machines and everything, that presented some problems because the suit would pick up a little bit of the weight. But actually, for most of the sit-down talking stuff, I had this cooling suit on underneath that would shoot ice cold water around me to cool me down. But at least when I was in the rain, I didn't have that problem.